Christmas is about being there for others, showing people love. We wanted to do something special for them. So we adopted Edith, who is 94, with a very humble list that really touched my heart and my family's heart.